Amen. God told us in his word, he said that we get no thought for our life. We shall eat what we shall drink. Even the clothes that we should put on our body, he said that. As long as we seek ye first the kingdom of God and all his righteousness, that all these things shall be added unto us. Amen. But I think about the goodness of Jesus and all the things that he has done for me. Amen. My soul cries out, hallelujah. Amen. David said, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. Why? Because he knows that the Lord will provide. Amen. And that we don't have to want for nothing. And we don't have to want for anything. Amen. As long as we got Jesus on our side. Amen. The Lord is my shepherd, yes, y'all. The Lord is my shepherd. The Lord is my shepherd. Hey, yeah. The Lord is my shepherd. The Lord is my shepherd, yes, y'all. The Lord is my shepherd. The Lord is my shepherd. He makes me to lie down the green pastures. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. The Lord. He makes me to lie down in green pastures. The Lord is my shepherd. Hey, yeah. One more thing. He lead me beside still waters. He lead me beside the still waters. The Lord. He lead me beside the still waters. The Lord is my shepherd. Hey, yeah. I share, and I want, Lord, you promised me that you'll never leave me nor forsake me. You also promised me that all I have to do is ask and it shall be given. That all I have to do is seek and I will find. The Lord shall be a bond unto me. Can I tell y'all what David said in Psalms 43? He said, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He made me to lie down in green pastures. He lead me beside still waters. He restored my soul. He leads me on in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, it shall cover me, that prepare me a table before me in the presence of my enemies. He anoint my head with oil. For surely, goodness and mercy shall follow me. Can I ask y'all a question? And then I'ma leave it alone. Is there anybody here know Jesus? Is there anybody here that know the Lord? Ain't it good to know we got Jesus on our side? And with Jesus on our side, you ain't got to walk for nothing. You ain't got to walk for anything. You'll put a roof over your head, a warm bed to lay your head, food on your table. Why? Because he's able. I said, and I won't. I The Lord is my shepherd, the Lamb. The Lord is my shepherd, the Lord.